you gotta look at every game as an opportunity, and what a great opportunity this is. The Citrus Bowl's done a great job, and we have a great opponent. Right now everything looks good. So we're just gonna keep preparing and practicing hard. But everyone's done a really good job at managing their social lives and trying to not let that affect the game maybe on Saturday. But I think we've done a good job and just continuing that trend in that direction.
And getting to